Okay, so we've got the piece to be bent. We can mark right where I want to bend it. I have a small template with exactly half the angle that I want to bend. So I'll just line up the mark. Template, and we see that we have